Let us start with chapter 2, Super Cats. All cats belong to the same family. Tigers, lions, leopards, cheetahs are all of the cat family, but we call them big cats or super cats. So they all belong to the cat family, but these are called the super cats or big cats. Big cats are called carnivores animals because they only eat meat. So the big cats only eat meat. That is why they are called carnivores animal. Carnivore animals are the animals who only eat meats. They move fast, they can climb trees, and some can even swim. So big cats move fast, they can climb the trees, also they can swim. The house cat doesn't like water, but it can also swim. So the cats that we have as a pet in our house, they don't like water, but they can also swim. The tiger is the largest of the super cat. So tiger is the largest of the super cats. It weighs 230 to 300 kilograms. Its weight is from 230 to 300 kilograms. It is strong and powerful and has a reddish orange coat with dark stripes. Like this. This is a tiger. It has black stripes and its body is reddish orange. It is very strong and powerful. No two tigers have exactly the same stripes. So these stripes are different in every tiger. The roar of a Bengal tiger can be heard 2 kilometers away. So the Bengal tiger has the roar, that means it is its voice when he shouts. It can be heard away 2 kilometers away. Unlike other big cats, the tiger enjoys being in the water and swims well. So tiger likes to be in the water and to swim. Full-grown tigers are too heavy to climb trees, but they do climb trees to protect themselves. As tigers are very heavy, so it is difficult for them to climb, but if they need protection, they can climb. Tiger cubs do not hunt till they are about 18 months old. So tiger cubs are the babies of the tiger. They cannot hunt till 18 months. They live with their mothers till they are 2 or 3 years old. So they live with their mother till they are 2 or 3 years old. Then they start hunting on their own. After 2 to 3 years, they start hunting. Hunting means they find their food and kill other animals to eat. Tigers wait until it is dark to go after their prey. Prey is the food. That's like a tiger eats deer. So deer is the prey for tiger. So they hunt in the dark. That means at night. They also like to hunt alone. They hunt alone. A tiger runs fast, but deer can run faster. Tiger runs fast, but deer runs faster, means deer zyada tez bhagta hai. Tigers catch their prey by the throat or attack it from the side. So tiger catches his prey from his throat. Means wo deer ka throat pakadta hai ya fir side se hunt karta hai. A tiger eats about 5 to 21 kilograms of meat at a time. So this much kilogram a tiger can eat at one time. Some tigers can eat 72 kilograms of meat in one night. Even 72 kilograms they can eat. A tiger may kill more than 25 buffaloes in a year. So it can kill 25 buffaloes in a year. It is clever. It covers up what remains of its food with mud and leaves. So after eating the prey, it covers it with mud and leaves. It then eats this food whenever it feels hungry again. So as they hide their prey from mud and leaves, so afterwards when they feel hungry, they eat it again. The lion is called the king of jungle. So lion is the king of jungle. But it lives in grasslands. But lion live in the grasslands. It is also not the biggest of the super cat. It is not the biggest. At one time, the lion was found in Asia, Africa and Europe. Before, lions were only found in Asia, Africa and Europe. Today, it is found only in Africa and Sazan Gir National Park in the Gir Forest of Gujarat, India. So now, tigers are only found in two places, that is in Africa and India. It is found in India, it is found in Gir Forest. It is a national park. Lions are the most social of the big cats. They are most social. They are most connected with other people, other animals, unlike the big cats. African lions also live in the group called prides. So African lions, the lions who live in Africa, they live in groups. The group of the tiger, the group of the lions are called prides. A male is easy to recognize because it has a mane or fur around its neck and face. So mane are the hair that is around its face and around the neck. So male tigers have this mane, so they are easily found out. A lion weighs around 180 kilograms. So the weight of the lion is 180 kilograms. Its roar can be heard 8 kilometers away. So its roar can be heard 8 kilometers away. And it can run 81 kilometers per hour. So you can see how fast it can run. Lions hunt at night and early in the morning. They hunt at night and early in the morning. Early in the morning means 4 or 5. They can hunt whenever they see their prey. They can hunt anytime. Lions can climb tree if they have to do so. They can also climb trees. They don't like water, but they can swim. They also don't like water, but they can swim. Sometimes they swim to catch their prey. So sometimes they swim to get their food. At other times, they swim to cross a lake or a river to reach to the other side. To cross the river, they can swim. Male lions look after the pride and lioness do most of the hunting. So, male lions look after the pride. That means it looks after the group of lions. Lioness is the female lion and she does the hunting. Lions hunt wild beast, impala, African animal, zebra, giraffe, buffalo, wild pigs and sometimes rhinos and hippos. You can see in your screen these animals. They hunt all of them. They also feed on smaller animals such as hares and birds. So they also hunt on small animals. A lion may even attack an elephant when it can't find any other food. If lion can't find any other animal to eat, it can kill elephant also. Both the tiger and the lion and other super cats do not prey on human beings. So all these super cats does not eat human beings. They are not born as man eater. So they are not born as man eater. They do not eat man. A big cat becomes a man eater for a number of reasons. They become man eater for the following reasons. A meat-eating animal has to be quick when it sets out to catch its prey. So they are very fast at hunting. An old or injured animal cannot run fast, so it attacks humans who do not run as fast as deer or zebra. So sometimes lions and super cats attack humans who cannot run fast when they get old, so they cannot run fast. So they catch. A wounded or sick tiger or lion finds it difficult to run after its prey, so it may become a man-eater. So when a tiger or a lion is old or sick, it cannot run fast, so it eats man. A tigress or lioness might have cubs to feed. So tigress and lioness have cubs to feed. they may become man eater at this time. So when they have cubs, they cannot leave them alone, so they can at that time they can eat man. If we get these beautiful animals live peacefully in their homes, we will not lose them. So if we allow them to live peacefully, they will not eat us. Man hunts them, cuts down forest and destroy their homes. So as man hunts the tiger, lions and other animals and also cuts forest for wood, so they destroy their homes. All the big cats are now becoming endangered animals. So now all the super cats or the big cats are becoming endangered. Endangered means their species are about to end. After some time, we will not be able to see tiger and lioness if we keep on hunting and destroying the forest. What does that mean? It means that one day they may become extinct. Extinct means that their species will be no longer in this world. They will disappear from the earth. They will disappear. Disappear means are not seen anymore. Like we cannot see dinosaurs, so dinosaurs are the extinct animal. Soon, if the same things happen, we will not be able to see tigers and lions. If we don't protect them, the day may come when we will have no super cats left on the earth. Let's promise today to save these magnificent animals. Let us live and let them live as well. So we should stop hunting and stop destroying the forest so we can see these tigers and lions and the other super cats to live peacefully and happily.